Personally, I'm very excited, but also full of anxiety. Excited because of this competition finally taking place. I had at heart, personally and with my team, very much the need of bringing back in the world of sailing a confrontation between different countries, which was not existing any longer. And so this is finally happening, and excited also because it is happening with the Swan One design. And when we started promoting this race, we had a lot of interest from the owners that were already with the Swan One design, the 42s, the 45, and obviously with the new Club Swan 50. But also some anxiety because I'm racing with my Club Swan 50 Cordeleone, so I don't want to let anybody down, especially myself. So today we had the first trial race, which was lovely, and again, it was really very impressive to see 11 Club Swan 50s on the water, when only a little more than 1 year ago we were had to launch the first one. And to see all this come through, and the boats are beautiful and aggressive and elegant at the same time, and to see them in the water all together at the start, but keeping together until the very end of the race, was something quite impressive. Obviously, the Palma and the Real Club Nautico de Palma are doing a fantastic job, apparently. There's a lot of expectation, but we know how well they organize the races and the international level to which they stand up. So the expectation is very high.